for the Chatham Journal, Chatham Chatless, Northwood and Pittsburgh. Thursday night, January 7th, it's the JV. The JV is playing Southern Durham this afternoon. It's a 4:30 game. So the players are wearing masks out there. Not the easiest thing to do, but hey, you gotta go with the safety protocols. Ball came back this way. Almost lost it. Picked off by Northwood. Southern Durham's playing aggressive, almost stolen again.
Let's go.
my number 30. Got 2:39 left in this quarter. And he walked. Yep, come back.
Look to get Gus a shot.